think it just became intuitive for me to start imagining the cursor moving. Basically, it was like using the force on a cursor, and I could get it to move wherever I wanted, just stare somewhere in the screen, and it would move where I wanted it to, which was such a wild...